cut your cloth accordingly, and what we're going to try and do in and put a group of players together hopefully will be exciting, but desperately want to win matches. We haven't done that so far this season. Take our last game against Wingate and Finchley, every other game so far we've been in, we haven't had the points and got the points I think we deserve, but at the end of the day you have to keep working hard, and the harder you work the more points you'll gain.
But what are the things that have encouraged you, that you can see? I can see light here.
Just the points on the training field, and like I said, in certain matches we've created a few chances, we haven't took them, and if we keep creating those chances I think we'll be okay.
You started off in Grays Athletic, I believe, with a few young players who, you know, like Gary Hope, quite kindly. Is it, and now here we are today, watching under-18s. Is it important that young players get a chance?
I think so. And again, that depends on what club you're at and what you want to do with your players. With me, like you said, it's one of Grays days now. I don't believe if you're good enough, you're old enough. And we've just had a young player. Go out there looking just for young players, just looking for players, and whatever age they are, just recently signed. And he's not a youngster anymore, but he's got the attitude and enthusiasm that they take.
Lovely, thank you very much for your time, Mark.